Hey guys, Amit here for Unbox Indian, and in this video we are testing how highly customizable RR ROM perform against Xiaomi's latest MIUI 9 in a speed test. So without further ado, let's get started. Before we began with this speed test, both phones are connected to same Wi-Fi network and have no apps in memory. So let's hit the clock icon and start the stopwatch. For the first round, we will load some light game followed by a few basic apps and see which load faster. As you can see here, MIUI 9 and RR ROM both are head to head with Subway Surfer. Let's see who takes up the lead and move forward. With Temple Run 2 and Clash of the Clans, RR ROM takes very minor lead and finishes up the first lap in 52 seconds, whereas MIUI 9 takes a second more to do so. Now on to opening basic app round. Where MIUI 9 catches up to RR ROM and takes up few second lead over RR and finishes the first round in 1 minute and 38 seconds and move forward toward the second round where both phones render out same 1080p video which is slowed down to 50% followed by loading Asphalt 8. And let's see how both phone performs from here. Unexpectedly, RR ROM catches up to MIUI 9 3 second lead and make it just a second lead and finishes the second round in 3 minutes and 47 seconds, whereas MIUI 9 already moved towards the final round where we will see how many apps are still in memory after above intensive round. As expected, both ROMs has same sort of memory management and reload most of the app with an exception of Facebook and Play Store in MIUI 9 and Twitter, Skype and Play Store in RR ROM. MIUI 9 finishes up the test and took about 5 minutes and 30 seconds, whereas RR ROM takes 3 more seconds to do so. But we can consider 2 to 3 seconds as a margin of error and can say both ROM finishes this speed test in nearly the same time, but RR ROM holds one more app in memory in comparison to MIUI 9, whereas MIUI 9 load most of the app little faster in comparison to RR ROM. So guys, that's all for me now. If you like this video, hit that like button and do let us know in the comment section below. Also subscribe to our channel. Till now, have a great day and catch you in the next one.